Help.
Engaged.
Greetings everyone, and welcome to the final chapter of this game, which will be presented to you in three parts. So, we wake up with no weapons, which is why you didn't see me pick up any more ammo, after defeating the mastermind boss. The situation is similar to the original Crysis, in the Crysis core level, where you start off with no weapons as well.
Systems are offline. Reboot sequence initialized.
Michael? Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
This entire area is vast, and you can literally spend hours searching for secrets and weapons. But for the purposes of this walkthrough, I will only show you what I think is relevant and important. Otherwise, if we go chasing down every single ammo crate, this chapter would have six parts, instead of three. The music playing in the background right now reminds me a little of Fallout 3. That sound bite from Psycho you just heard, it's from the original Crysis. Great game. I recently played it again. In fact, I am seriously thinking of doing a walkthrough for it. Let me know in the comments if you would like to see this.
False memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
Thank you.
percent of estimated power apex. ZSF warship signature detected. ETA, 30 minutes.
I spend the next few minutes tagging items and enemies with my binoculars. So a bit of fast forwarding is necessary, I think.
Enter the labyrinth and confront the Minotaur.
I'm freely using the special arrows, because I know I can resupply them from a nearby crate. In fact, there are at least three more crates up ahead, so feel free to use the special arrows. Let's try hacking this sentry gun from a different angle. Now, onto the first primary objective. Sometimes a sentry gun can be too effective, like here. Almost all enemies killed, and I didn't even fire a shot. Just a devastator left, I think.
The power. I need more.
Hey, leave my poor sentry gun alone.
ETA, 25 minutes.
Triggered a fundamental change in our natures. There was no other choice. We'd have to become them.
It is certainly worth completing the secondary objective, since you can find a lot of goodies there. But beware, there is a pinger lurking around there too.
mind carrier. I can use their power against them.
Aha, a Gauss rifle, I think I'll take that. Time's nearly up, so please remember to comment, thumbs up and subscribe, if you like this video. This is Blade, and it's goodbye from me.